You ready to die?
I'm waiting for them to give me commander so I can start spawning in units for them.
I've got a car here ready if you need a ride.
Yeah, he said wait, so fuck yeah, I guess I'll hop in.
Right. You wanna take drivers?
Yeah, sure.
Right.
What is exploding?
I think it's a C-130.
Huh. Why is there a man to our right? Cannot fast travel, people never squad. Hot mic in, by the way.
I have it on fucking adaptive
Yeah, don't
hybrid.
do that. Set it to manual.
No, I mean on hybrid. I had it.
Set it so that you have to select what it does. Because otherwise, it's gonna try to basically turn on as much as possible.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't know why, but the fucking hybrid Norse gauge keeps on swapping back to what it used to be.
Do you press and apply before you press OK?
Yes. It's just every time whenever I restart TeamSpeak.
Have you made a user for TeamSpeak? As in, have you made an account for TeamSpeak 3?
Yes, I think I'm pretty sure I have.
So you have logged into TeamSpeak 3.
Yep, I am logged in on TeamSpeak 3.
That might be why. Because it might be having your user save certain information, and then every time you restart and log in, it uses that information instead of what you put in yourself.
But I can't also really log out of TeamSpeak 3 because a few TeamSpeak servers that I'm in require you to have an account.
I know, but you can fucking log in on the Internet Explorer version and fucking change it. Okay, why did it turn left? I guess we're walking from here.
Is
Hang on.
the car parked?
I can repair it. It's fine. But the car pulled hard left and I don't know why, even though it was on the map.
Oof.
Like, I went to check the map and it just pulled left into the tree.
That was danger close.
What was danger class?
An explosion.
Pretty far away.
I'm right now repairing the engine, by the way.
Yeah, no, that explosion, those explosions are happening like fucking couple hundred meters away, 300 maybe.
Oh, I saw one physically.
Oh, no, I didn't hear that one. I was all tabbed for that.
I saw one right over there. Don't have any blood. I only lost a little.
That's fine. We can walk from here anyway. We're literally right here.
Ever.
Help, Mike.
Is it? Okay. Even
Oh,
now,
it's just
hot
stuck.
mics, I'm just gonna fucking take deal. I'm nasty.
Oh, fuck.
Nothing much.
So
We're still
thank
digging to imagine the lines.
Yeah.
I know, but how did we lose?
Oh, well, they
I don't
turned up with an A-10, a fucking Lynx helicopter, and some fucking Apache, and just decided to wipe us all off the map. And it was just
Great.
me, CQ, and Hellahoo here. Yeah, that was good fun. Yeah, I really enjoyed that. Yep.
Sounds like a lot of fun.
Ta-da.
Nice. Yeah, well, I'm digging another one.
Fish.
Well, I guess I'm not flying.
Nah. Fuck you. That's fine.
I wasn't planning on it.
Okay, yeah, because you saw them fucking putting up an A-10, right?
Yeah. I'm just repairing the vehicles here slightly. As much as I can.
That's my point.
Hello.
Maybe that's why you
can't. How are you, CQ?
Yeah.
Don't find that, I've seen Nomad's dead body.
What, just him putting his ass up?
Yeah. Fair. Beautiful.
He's presenting himself.
He always is.
Oh yeah, so
Cracking open a cold one, eh?
So I might have went south and yoinked all of the sights and suppressors I could find.
Nice.
So that led me up to 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7 sights and
Now that I've very happily built my defensive trench line, I can't wait to get a and all my hard work goes straight down the fucking drain.
Yep. Why'd you pull a tire out?
I'm repairing the vehicle.
Red trenches for the server.
Hmm?
When are you planning to update red trenches for the server?
I can't update it anymore.
Oh, because, it's still broken? Yeah.
Yeah, that's red trenches here.
I have 1.6.9.3, server has 1.6.8.9, apparently. So, I don't fucking know.
Hey, grab!
What?
I'm gonna fly the little bird over to the island.
No, do not.
Don't? Is there an AA? Already?
Okay. Yeah, screw you, I don't
know. Well, it's all safe now.
Jag är inte så superhungrig så det behöver inte göra åt mig. Jag kan fixa något eget senare eftersom att jag åt.
I completely agree.
När jag kom hem. Ja, ses sen. Hej.
Ja, those are fighting words. They are fighting words, aren't they?
Yeah.
Speaking of fighting words, there's a machine gun team down there that I deployed. They're doing great work.
Nice.
Gamer.
Hmm?
Mission for...
Watch out, there's a tire.
Dansk-finsk, norsk och svensk. Allihop. Oh. Plus LDF, fordon och...
Oh.
Det ska ju vara en campaign så.
Ja, okej.
Men det betyder att ni inte... Ni kommer ha en av vardera fordon. Alltså, de fordonen som är där är de ni får.
Okej. Så... Fucking typ.
What the fuck? What is it attacking?
Nothing.
Wait, no, I know what it's attacking. Someone touched a helicopter.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Wait, let me have a
look. It's just shooting somewhere random.
I want to see what it's trying to attack. No, there's a bunch of our friends out in the middle of nowhere.
Oh.
There's a full squad just chilling out there.
I can't.
It's gonna blow up anyway.
No! Don't touch that leak.
It's literally don't touch it. Priority strike.
There it is.
I mean, there's the air superiority.
That's the A10. That's the air superiority.
No, that's the A10. That's the air superiority.
Harry, I want to steal it.
Oh, it's so wobbly. It's
I know, because it's a Harrier. They were never really designed to be stable. Anyway, you guys have left men alive.
Yeah.
No, grab, that's my fucking weapon.
Hey, Spartan.
Yeah?
You're repaired for no reason, there's no fuel.
I know what it is.
I know! I also repaired the fuel tank. But we
no,
can...
there's no fuel.
Yeah, but we can buy fuel then, I'm pretty sure.
We can buy those. There was no point.
The vehicle itself?
Yeah, we can buy helixes.
And? I have nothing else to do. I might as well repair it.
Do we have AT? No, AA, I mean.
No. Just Nomad with an AT launcher. Permission to take the flag.
Wait one. Wait on it.
There's so many bodies!
They're all dead. They're all dead. Don't need to double tap them. Pardon?
What?
You're just double tap, you're triple tapping corpses.
So what makes this it?
Yeah.
Yeah. See? You're learning. Nice. Yeah. Also
hey guys, I just saw a regular jet.
To get the AAPs.
Guys, I saw a regular jet instead of just an
Yeah, there's a
Harrier
and an
A10
in the air.
Yeah, so I'm gonna run out into the field, get the fast travel back to base, get the Krieger fast and schwack it.
I am gonna go get more sights.
At least you have your sights set on something.
I'm gonna shoot you.
Oh, no, I'm gonna go hide in my trench line.
Give yourself a heart attack.
Yeah, been there, done that. Got the t-shirt. I'm good, thank you.
How can we help?
Ta-da. Trenches. Yay. I must build the safety vagina.
A what?
You heard me.
Safety vagina?
Mm-hmm. This is a trench system AC&C came up with in order to save lives. You just build a trench. I'll push the talk still on. Why?
Push the talk is cringe. We have no infinite.
There we go, that should sort it.
Wait one. You can.
I'm filling it with anti-air. I already have anti-air, Spartan. Don't need to bring it.
Well, I'm bringing it anyway.
No, put it away.
I'm already in teleport screen.
Knobhead.
It's not gonna dip until you shoot at it. Then it's gonna dip. Because then it will despawn.
I keep thinking I hear it, but I don't. I don't know if that's just me hearing my own computer or if it's actually around.
In-game wind, more or less.
Wait, do we have infinite stingers? Like man portable stingers?
No. I just grabbed one. I stole one from a body.
Oh, okay.
We should have infinite igloos by now.
There's a second Harrier taking off.
Fuck.
I'm getting the AA ready.
I'm already in it.
Okay, maybe it's going too slow to take off. It's just fucking cruising it down the runway at like fucking minimum of 100.
Did it land?
Yeah.
I think we're getting mortared. Yeah, no shit. They mortared me and Elibu earlier. How about we go attack the airbase, like, now?
Yeah, the Harrier's, like, slowed all the way down.
I would bring up a tank, but I don't want to because of the A-10.
Yeah, fuck using vehicles. That thing has stopped, which means we can steal it, which means, and it's within distance of it not despawning. So I'm gonna go get in a car, and I'm gonna cruise down and steal it.
It's not stopped yet.
I mean, yeah, I think it is. It landed either because it was either running out of gas or it was damaged, and most likely out of gas.
Probably.
Mortar's marked on map if you want to go splash it.
I have nothing to splash it with, but...
Yeah, the Harrier's taxiing to a hangar.
It might be out of gas then. I'm gonna go steal it.
Good luck, there's like a million 50.
Who wants to hop in with me and go die?
Hey, Krabs, I have very bad news for you.
What?
That fucking thing that got blown up by the A-10? Your precious M163
AC.
Blocking.
It's That's already dropped its bombs, leave it. Wait, my M163, the...
The fucking M113 APC with the Gatling. It's right there on the airfield, it's manned.
I'ma steal it. Even mark your RF, Jesus fuck. Anyone wanna go with me to the airbase?
Sure thing, give me a second.
You're welcome, A10's down.
They're sending up another one.
Wait one grabs, I'm coming.
Hey, firm.
That's also where the mortar is. Oh, yeah.
If we want to attack, we are going to attack from the north and go south. Because we're going to take that 50 cal tower. We're going to take the 50 cal tower to the north where the Harrier is. And then move through the BW outpost, and then keep going south. And stop bombing this.
I
really didn't like that bit.
I would really enjoy it.
Who's bleeding?
Well, let me guess. Let's see, Spartan. Spartan's fine. Grabs. You're both fine.
Then you are bleeding.
Blood coming out the car.
Are you bleeding?
No. Nah.
Wait, this thing's not undercover?
Yes, it's not undercover.
Fuck.
Well, we might as well go on foot at this point.
Yeah, I'm gonna ditch the car up here. I can hear the fucking jet.
You know what's gonna be hilarious? It proceeds to taxi and shoot us with the main gun.
That he will do, guys. Just park and don't walk in front of it. You have a DMR, by the way.
Hell of it.
Oh, there it is.
We have 50 cals in front, watch it.
I have a very crappy scope here. It's a fucking red dot scratch.
I mean, you can at least hit it. I can barely hit it.
Actually, on the right, hit it. Better cover. I'm gonna build a second trench to the left of you.
Hold on. Let me get my stamina back so I can actually shoot him.
Yeah. I'm just making another trench to the left of you so you don't get shot.
I have a feeling that's gonna mess up the trajectory. Okay, perfect.
Yeah, I put it so that it wouldn't.
Oh. Red dot that basically covers the entire man. Let's see how bad it's gonna be. I think I got him, but I can't fucking see because the red dot.
Nope, he's still alive. He's on the right side of that 50.
I know.
Just... You wanna hold on? That's a little less big dot.
Here, let's try to holo.
Same distance and everything, but like, at least you have a dot. The middle dot is up to 200 meters, and then the dot below it is 300 meters. Oh, you got him! Fuck yes!
Right, give me back this dot and I give you this one.
Alright.
They're all too fucking large for red dots. I missed my micro dots. trying to flank to the right very heavily. Might be a time to pull back over so slightly.
Now pulling back is for losers.
In general, I fucking pray. You know what I would love the most, Brad? To be able to see through the grass as well. Grabs the dead just despawned. Right in front of us as well.
I ain't having none of that motherfucker.
Yeah, with all honesty, with that one grabs, I think you should just spawn it back. With it disappearing right in front of us, because that's bullshit.
Good.
I'm going to push them.
Did you fucking move at all?
Yes, you were right next to me. He's about to do it.
Oh, I didn't hear him. He's just on the other.
We're good.
Alright.
But we could do some assistance. Jammer, can you read? Helva, do you read?
I changed my rate of, my short range to 60 like we always do.
Radio check.
We're too far away for them, so...
Shouldn't be. We have 5 kilometer radius. I think they're on channel 30 now.
No.
Yeah, I don't know.
Okay.
I don't know.
They're 2 kilometers away, but there's a lot of hills in the way.
Alright, maybe.
I'm gonna go check where that
is. Have fun.
I hate the fact we have no magnified scopes.
Just good.
Helicopter in the air. Two helis. They're transport. Grabs, you got incoming.
out that man switch. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Hi Spartan, you're gonna get us killed, you know that?
Aye.
RTB now, Spartan. Now, RTB, RTB, RTB.
Snatching grab successful. Yeah. Finally, so I can teleport to. I should also put on some music.
Practice medicine, pay my fees, raise awareness around cheese knees, cure the famous deadly cheese knees disease. Don't even try to sleep. TikTok live stream, take a beat.
Oh. Rory, do you need an engineer?
Blood.
We're about to find out.
I'm giving you a morphine.
Hey, no man.
Where the fuck did you come from? Oh, you just a book here.
No, I was up the hill.
No man's fine, by the way.
Perhaps. I was up the hill, shooting down rockets.
Oh, fuck this cup. Everything is.
That is not a cup. That is not the cup. What is that? It's SU-230.
It's a cup version of the scope. It's an Alpha Inspector. It's cup.
I swear that's not cup.
Take a look then.
Oh, it's not a fucking SU-230. Yeah, no, that is the cup. That's what I was saying, is it an SU-230? Because if it's an SU-230, it's not cup. Yeah,
that's
this
what
one's...
I was saying, it is cup, because it's fucking not the thing you're saying it is, and I know it's cup, because the same thing is shit.
Want to trade?
What?
Weapon.
What, G29 for what?
This sniper.
No, he's...
That's dumb fuck. This is the G29.
Yeah, he's trying to offer a G3 for a fucking net gun.
The G3? No, I don't want a G3. No, plus, this thing doesn't even exist, so you see nothing.
What do I see? I see a gay person.
I hope that tank is friendly.
Yeah. Jonas?
Ow! Fuck!
He's just penetrating you and hit me. Let me check. Liable, go back to base ASAP. Other side.
Hold you.
base, or fly this to the airbase if you can. It's got MT5s in it, let me nick him. No, they're MT7. Get it. Go.
I think I'm actually done for streaming today. I am tired. Hey, Crimson. Sorry, I wasn't looking at chat earlier. Really. I am fucking tired. I think I got him. I'll see you guys later. Beautiful day. I might stream later again, but that's an if. I'll see you guys later. Eat.